Gail Komorowski in tonight for Carol. We now know there will be a Republican presidential primary in South Carolina on January 21st, but it could end up putting a number of county governments in debt.
Commitment 2012 for you tonight. News source Nigel Robinson is here with the financial side of this political primary. Nigel, that primary is coming up soon.
Yeah, the South Carolina's first in the South Republican primary is just weeks away, but it's still unclear as to how it will be paid for. The GOP had previously agreed to cover most of the costs. Now it's changed its mind after a state Supreme Court ruling last month said that the state and individual counties are responsible. Here is what we know. After a state Supreme Court ruling, there will be a Republican presidential primary on January 21st. What we don't know, how counties are going to pay for it.
It's easy to make promises and counting on money to be there that's not and often doesn't materialize.
Greenville County Council Chairman Butch Kirvin is not happy with the situation the state Republican Party has put the county in.
I feel like that this was mismanaged and poorly done at state level, and the solution is just being forced on the counties.
The GOP had previously agreed to cover most of the costs of the primary, but a state Supreme Court ruling last month said that the state and individual counties are responsible for the cost. Now, GOP State Executive Director Matt Moore says that because of the ruling, the GOP is no longer responsible for the bill. That means counties like Greenville and Spartanburg are going to have to come up with $40,000 to $50,000 to pay for the January primary.
We do have some contingency funds available, and we may have to tap those for this particular situation.
But that is the same money the county would use for an emergency like a winter storm. Kirvin says the entire process was mishandled from the beginning.
Around the state, you have some very poor counties that are very strapped, that this is really going to be a hardship on them.
Counties possibly looking at going into serious financial debt over a primary.
It's important to remember that there is no state law that says a county has to have a presidential primary, but the Supreme Court said there will be one.
So this afternoon, the Election Commission spokesman says that his agency has notified the state budget office it won't have enough money to run the January 21st contest. Michael?
Nigel.